अरे यो बिलाल, गुड मॉर्निंग। अरे
गुड मॉर्निंग सर। नाइस सर।
यू हैव टू अपियर इन योर टेस्ट टुडे। आई थिंक
गुड सर।
यू मिस्ड योर टेस्ट। आई थिंक यू कुड नॉट अपियर इन द टेस्ट ऑन सैटरडे।
यस सर।
Shijat has to also join to class. Still, he did not join to class now. Anyways, how many topics we have done? Pakistan? Habits? Discussions? Yes, Bilal? How many briefings we have
seven top.
done? Yes?
Seven top.
Seven?
Sir, on Pakistan discussion, knowledge, habits.
Four.
Five, sir. Four, sir. Sorry.
And also self introduction, including.
Yes, sir. Self introduction.
You can also get lectures from YouTube, okay, Bilal? Are you?
Sir.
Are you available?
Can you tell about?
Yes.
Can you tell me about link?
Link, you have to get it. You have to click it in your online classes. Just you have to click, and you can find the link. No problem. Okay, in online classes. Otherwise, if you get that, okay, you sir. Go to YouTube, so you can find lectures there. Daily lectures, upload to YouTube. Daily lectures. Anyways, you can also contact with Shijat, and he can help in this matter. Okay, no problem. Okay. Today, you are quite alone, so test is not possible. So in the next week, inshallah, I will take test. Got it now? It's much better. I have to start new. Briefing today.
Okay, sir.
Now I have to start my briefing on skills. Okay, skills. Number five, skills. Your main points. First of all, definition. Second one, importance. Third one, types or kinds. Four, problems. Number five, benefits. And number six, suggestions. There are six main points on skills. You can note these main points. First of all, definition, then importance, types or kinds, problems, benefits, and the last suggestions. There are six main points regarding topic of skills. Let us start my briefing on skills. How are you going to define skills? What are skills? Skills means if we have to learn anything practically, so it is called skill. If we have to learn anything practically for job. So it is called skill. Skill means it is practically process or it is practical practice. Is called skill. It is learning process practically. Is called skill. Manually, we have to do practical and learn any skill. Manual. Practically, we have to do any work. It is manual work. So it is called skill. And we have to apply theory in any skill, first of all. We apply theory and we have to apply theory as a practical, so it is called skill. Theory. On the basis of theory, we have to learn any skill and we have to do practically. And we apply theory as a practical and then we have to learn skill. Second point, importance. Skills have great importance in our lives, in our practical lives. Skills have great importance in our practical lives. Practical lives. Practical. Practical life. Skills have great importance in our practical life. Practical life. Skills have great importance in practical life. Nobody can deny the importance of skills for any job, for any profession. We have to learn skill. Then we can get job. If we are conscious about any skill, then we can get job easily. We can find job easily. In all over the world, people are conscious about different skills. Then people have to get job. Skills play a major role in our lives. Skills have great importance in our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of skills. Skills are part of our lives. Skills are very important for our lives. Nobody can ignore those skills in their practical lives. In all over the world, people understand the importance of skills. Because if people have to learn skills, then people can get or find job easily. There are now third point, types or kinds of skills. There are many kinds or types of skills. First of all languages are called skills. People have to learn any language practically. And by practice, people have to learn any language like spoken English language, like Chinese language, like German language, like Spanish language, like Dutch language, like Hindi language, like Urdu language, like Arabic language, like Turkish language, like Latin language, like French language, all languages are called skills. First type of skills is language. All languages are part of skill. First type. Because people have to learn practically, and by practice people have to learn all languages. Other skills, like people are engaged in different works. I talk about illiterate people or uneducated people have to learn skill of electrician. Most people are plumbers, most people are electricians, most people are auto mechanics, most people do work in workshops, most people are helpers, most people are technician, most people are mason, most people are carpenter. So why those people are make carpenter, electrician or mason? Because people, first of all people have to learn these skills, then people have to make mason, carpenter or electrician. Mason. Mason. Carpenter. Carpenter. Who is carpenter? Who makes the furniture? Carpenter. Wood furniture. Carpenter. Mason. Electrician. People have to learn these different skills, then people have to make mason, carpenter, and electrician, etc. Electrician. Electrician. There are numberless types of skills. There are countless types of skills. There are many types of skills. There are many kinds of skills. Teaching is also a skill. It's a very difficult skill. First of all, people have to complete their education. People do masters. Then people have to get training of teaching. There are teaching courses like B.Ed, like PTC, CT, B.Ed or M.Ed. Then people have to make teacher. Same here for doctor. If somebody wants to make doctor, first of all, he have to complete MBBS. Then he need practice. Doctor need practice, home practice. Then he have to make doctor. Same here. You know that if somebody makes, somebody wants to make driver, so he have to learn driving skill. And somebody wants to make constructor, so he have to learn skill of construction. If somebody want to make stenotypist, he have to learn typing skill and shorthand skill. Somebody wants to make stenographer, he have to learn typing skill and shorthand skill. If somebody wants to make computer programmer, so he have to learn basic and advanced computer courses. If somebody wants make computer operator, he have to learn basic computer courses. Same here. If somebody wants make businessman, so he have to complete MBA. Then he, need practice. Many people are engaged in internship, and people have to get experience and apply their skills and make expert in their skills. So there are countless types of skills in all over the world. People look engaged to learn different skills. It is system, it is formula. For success in practical lives, people have to learn any skill by all means. It is fundamental need, it is basic need for success in practical life. So there are a lot of skills in all over the world, and people look busy to learn all skills according to their choice. Same here, if somebody wants join to private sector and somebody wants get job in travel agency, so he have to learn air ticketing skill. He have to complete air ticketing course. So according to need, person have to learn any skill. According to requirement, any person have to learn concerned skill. Then any person can get job easily in any field. Problems. What problems we have to face regarding skills? First of all, mostly people can't afford the fee in different institutes. Fee is going on peak. People have not too much income. People have to earn short income. So mostly people can't afford the fee of different institutes. So mostly people can't learn different skills. Then if people don't learn different skills, so people can't get good jobs, and people face the problem of unemployment in the country. Further problems, most people are illiterate in the country. If people, most people are illiterate, so most people can't learn different skills. Most people can't pick many things due to illiteracy. Instead of people have much money, people are very wealthy, but due to illiteracy, most people can't learn different skills. Further problems, if people are jobless in any country, then crimes take place. The law and order situation disturbed in the country. And then poverty takes place. On the other hand, discouragement is very common in our country. Most people discourage to people. Most people don't encourage to people. So discouragement is very common in our country. Discouragement. Discouragement. Most people don't, discouragement is very common in our country. Most people discourage to people. So most people can't learn different skills in the presence of discouragement is very common in our country. Most people kill their time. Most people take part in gambling. People have not interest to learn different skills. Most people are busy in drugs. And most people are busy in gambling. Many people are busy in killing of time. Killing of time is not good thing for us. Next point, benefits. What are benefits of skills? First of all, if any person knows about any skill, if somebody is conscious about any skill, somebody is well aware about any skill, so he can use his skill anywhere in the world. He can get benefit by skill. He can earn much money. He can get the success in practical life. If any person is conscious about many skills, so person can get the success in his practical life. If somebody is conscious about English language skill, so he can get job on offer letter in any company, in any firm, in private sector. If somebody knows about English language and somebody is expert in English language, so he can get job in Pakistan on offer letter and he can go abroad. He can make successful businessman. He can enjoy his life. He can fulfill his dreams. He can achieve his targets. He can make as a familiar person, he can earn fame, he can make exemplary, he can get respect everywhere, he can make healthy and wealthy, he can make as a role model in the society, he can guide to people, he can help needy people, and he can earn many virtues, and he can go to heaven, a paradise. There are many benefits of skill. First of all, person is not helpless. Person will be helpful. Person can teach to any person. Any person has precious knowledge. Nobody can snatch knowledge from him. Snatch, S-N-A-T-C-H. Nobody can snatch knowledge or skill from any person. Snatch. Snatch. Further benefits, people have to get respect everywhere. People can survive in history forever if somebody is expert in his skill. People have to copy him. He can make as a hero. He can make as a hero in the history. He can make as a role model in the history. So there are many benefits of skill. If somebody is well conscious about any skill, if somebody is conscious about many skills, so the life of person can make like heaven or paradise. Suggestions, how we can learn different skills. First of all, fee should be less in different institutes. Then mostly people can learn different skills. Fee should be according to pockets of people. Fee should be reasonable. Reasonable. fee should be reasonable. On the other hand, if somebody is well conscious, well aware about any skill, so person should help to other people. Expert person should help to needy person. Expert person should train to needy person. It is virtue, it is good deed. If somebody guides to and somebody teaches to about skill to any needy person, so teacher will make expert. If he teaches to somebody, so further suggestions, we should not kill our time. If we have to get education, we have to get education in college, university, or institute or academy. But in the evening time, we should learn different skills. Because after completion of education, everybody have to start his career. It is much better that along with regular education, we should learn different skills in the evening time. Then most probably we can start good future. We can take good start to future, and we can get prosperity. If we take good start regarding future, most probably there will be happy end. We can enjoy our lives. We can avoid for many obstacles and problems in practical life, especially if we can avoid from financial problems in our practical lives. Financial problems. We can avoid from financial problems if we have to start good future, and then our lives will be like heaven and paradise. There are suggestions. We should not kill our time. We should be busy. We should engage all times, because if we don't kill our time, so most probably we can learn many skills and we can get prosperity. Okay. Do you have any problem, Bilal? Did you get my lecture? Did you pick my lecture?
Yes, sir. I got.
Okay. So you need practice, okay?
Yes,
and
sir.
You can get this lecture from YouTube, okay?
Okay, sir.
You can contact with Shujat if you feel any problem. You can come to academy. Otherwise, you can come to academy, and you can get help from here. Got it now?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir. Got it.
So I think class should be go to hand now. Inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow, and we have to start question answer. Sir. Okay. On yes, screen sir. Tomorrow. Also your presentation. Inshallah, Shujat also can come tomorrow most probably. Okay. So class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Yes,